Welcome everybody.
They killed that Black Widow though, man.
Trying to get that second win. That second win.
We got a higher score.
Yeah, for the first time, a higher score. Alright, what are we going to do on this defense? How are we going to do this?
I got Mercy. Oh, son of a gun. I don't.
Oh, grab it.
Alright. They got D.Va, Bastion. It looks like I'm probably going to go Pharah. I think that's the best bet.
Run it, bro. Get them kills.
I will protect the innocent.
We should get like a
red. You got a new skin.
No, I mean,
you got a new skin?
You got a new skin.
What'd you do? Play with your butt?
I did. I got a new butt skin.
That butt skin, though.
Hadouken!
I'm pissed.
Whee!
My name is Pharah. Yeah, and I'm going to kill.
Hey, hit the ledge. Come to the ledge. Come to the ledge.
What ledge?
Where you at? Oh.
Thank you.
Okay, that ledge. Okay. Oh, fuck! Violence always be the
solution? I can hit almost everybody from up here.
Can you hit me?
Ah, shit.
Where are you?
Straight ahead.
Yeah, right there. I just have to do that. But I missed. Attackers incoming. Stop the
payload. I killed her.
Hey, tell me when you need healed and I'll fly up to you.
Alright. Oh shit, there's somebody behind you. Fly to me.
Shoot behind me.
Fly to me.
Yeah.
That bitch is behind you.
I'm coming.
Alright, boost me. I'm gonna fly up in the sky.
Okay. I'm coming.
My nose is.
This is so tough flying. You're making me do so much shit.
Anna.
God damn it. I'm going. Fuck. Oh shit. I almost hit the fucking ground. Flying so fucking tough.
Yeah, try not to do that,
I'm going down. I gotta heal our tanks.
Alright, go for it. Do what you gotta do.
I need heal. I need healing. Thank you.
We got a Junkrat behind us.
Fuck that Zarya, man.
That's usually.
Well, I hit her off the edge.
Zarya.
Fucking bitch.
I killed the Mercy.
Cool. Oh, Reaper!
Freak me out, man. Watch out, D.Va's ult boosted.
Oh, they have a Hanzo.
Oh shit! The fucking Junkrat killed me. Justice
rains from above. Well, I got a double kill. I need health though.
That's worse. I got gotcha.
That
That's what I was just supposed to do. There's a. It's our Bastion, never mind.
Behind, oh, that guy got one guy. He's gonna get shit on right now. Oh, cool. Kill them all. That fucking. That fucking Mercy fucking fucked her whole team.
Yeah, she did. That was a wasted ult. I can get
Soldier
all of you guys back up. Who the fuck are you? Go up.
Yes!
Whoa!
I hella made
God.
That shit.
Gotcha.
Oh shit, yeah.
That was only because it was a double res.
That's my boy.
Where are you? Come here. Let me hit ya. Soldier, on the point.
Got him. Get down, bitch.
Fuck.
Don't worry, I got you.
Thank you. Holy
push
shit.
Push this shit back with me.
Sit down, bitch.
That was a wasted ult.
That was a hell of a wasted ult, dude. Like, fuck, man.
Whatever. You know. What can you do?
That's cool, man. I got a problem with it. Alright, well, this is gonna happen.
I was about to say, Reaper, come back here for a second. I'll heal you.
Ah, fucking whores.
Oh, son of a bitch, I got fucking hooked. You got no heals.
What?
Who's
here?
eat shit and die. Oh my god, I went 17-0, okay,
so
guys.
So we have to move in a whole, like, 3 feet?
Oh god, that was such a great game.
I don't even want to give up on competitive. Maybe it's just gonna let us dominate for a little bit.
Oh, I know. Hey, we fucked you for 2 days, but here.
We'll give you about an hour.
Just go straight offensive. Just fucking move the thing 30 feet. Lucia.
All we have to do is fucking push it, like, right up the fucking
30 hill. Meters. 30 meters.
Was it 30?
Yeah.
Yeah. Because they got it to 25, so we have to beat them, so I think it'll take it to 30.
You know what we should do is not move it and just kill them. Just rack up our score. Fuck it.
Move it at the last, like, minute and a half.
Right. Just rush it to the very end.
Let the other three move it.
Yeah, let's not even touch it.
Fuck it.
I'm gonna go.
I'm just gonna rush to their point.
No, because they're going to be out here waiting for us.
Is this gonna be
I mean, like, not immediately.
You know, the best thing is, though, is I hit that Zarya off the edge. And I thought that was hilarious because she bubbled herself, and I was like, well, take this. Boom.
Flying with a Pharah is really fucking tough. I'll tell you that much. I almost fell off the edge. You saw that.
Yeah, I know. Let me fly to you.
I thought I was going off the edge. I was like, ah, shit. I'm just like, well, Mercy's gonna be down for a second.
Have you ever been in those groups where, like, you get, like, a room full of Mercies and they just keep flying off the edge?
They just glide to each other.
I'm not even gonna touch it. I just wanna get killed.
Wow, jump.
I got killed.
Oh. I'm actually, you know what? We have to move it a whole 30 feet. I'm gonna Genji it up. I'm a decent enough Genji to move it 30 feet if I wanna touch it. That's how it's
done. Fuck out of here.
What? Let's keep the payload moving. Okay, since when does his deflection not do Pharah bullets?
Aww. Well, they would do that. I went 21-0. Finals. Yeah. 1-0. Yeah, 1-0. Soccer game. I think that was like the fastest game I've played. Victory.
From start to end, yeah, I think so.
Me, you, and Jason were
player
doing
of the
that
game.
Earlier.
Morning.
Bet you I'm flying with you.
I bet you are.
Yep.
Yes. Yep.
Oh, just a double kill? That's a good kick. Oh, there's my triple.
Oh, yeah, there's your trip.
Alright, alright. Hmm, who do we give it to? The healer. Gotta give it to the healer. She's the one that kept us up of all
it's
damage
nice
done. If it wasn't for her, we probably would have lost.
I know. There's so much damage going on. Loot box.
Yep, I got one too. And I hit level 8.
They didn't even put us. They didn't even put that much pressure on us out of the gate.
Nah.
I only healed 4,500. I mean, that's not that much.
Well,
to be
I
honest.
Have 200 health. If you look at it, you've like killed me to full health like 8 times.
Yeah.
We had 2 tanks too.
Yeah.
I think that's the only reason I even got that.
Can I open
much.
Up my loot box? Open this loot box?
I'm going to.
Bet that I get nothing from it.
I'm gonna bet that I only get like one thing.
A blue and a purple? Oh shit, you were right on one thing, but I didn't get anything. I got money.
I got a blue.
That's literally what I got. I got a purple and I got Lucio skin.
And it's like I already but got see, it. You got a purple and he got a blue. What up? I called it.
You know, I hate you.
I hate you.
Yeah, what up, I bitch?
What up, too? I called it. My name is Zarya. I put money down that Zarya still fucks herself with the dildo.
Dude, she fucks herself with that
no,
gun.
No, she's fucking herself with that gun, yeah.
Like, she shoves that fucker up into her.
Alright, start it. Let's
and,
do it.
And then turns it on.
Let's do it.
Let's get her done.
Let's do it.
Do it before we get stuck with the gay ass. Aw, I wish this wasn't a skirmish. Oh, this is my favorite map.
I know. We're all lit up, man.
I think this is everybody's favorite map. I'm sorry.
It's my favorite map when I'm playing Pharah, because I hit people off the edge all the time, and I love it.
It's my Lucio's me.
I don't know what I am. I didn't mean to pick that.
Hey, do you have like
Pharah?
An elite controller?
I think I picked
Pharah.
Me?
No, I need to.
If you do the elite controller, I guess it like people who play Lucio all use like elite controllers, because it works so well.
Yeah. It does. I can vouch because I have a controller that has two buttons on it instead of the four,
mm-hmm.
and it does help. I mean, it helps with every character in general, but like I don't know, I don't play much of Lucio, but when I do play him, it does help.
Almost if I can hit or make a basket. Nope.
Hiya. He's a Metra.
Peace be upon you.
Oh, damn it. Alright, there we go.
Oh.
Shit's about to get real.
We about to go hardcore.
We're about to go ham in the paint. I like how you have, like, Listerine. And I have the Diablo symbol. They go good to, together.
I have Listerine with like shot glasses.
It's
I was
vodka,
like, we're killing
dude.
Ourselves
if you
tonight.
Actually looked close at it. It's fucking vodka, man. Look closely at
oh,
it.
Oh, is it?
Yeah, it says vodka on it.
Oh, because
I thought that too. I was like, why is it fucking Listerine and shot glasses? What the fuck, man? Are we trying to drink bleach over here? What the fuck's
this ain't
going
a bad
on?
That's what I was thinking. I'm just like, we drinking bleach around here.
Like. Suicide pack.
Oh, you made
bitch.
It!
No,
oh,
that
you
was
made
so
it.
Close.
You made it.
No,
I seen it. I seen it. Yeah.
But it didn't. It
there's
didn't
nothing
shoot.
Happening.
It didn't...
Yeah. Here, let me see if I can get this one.
Oh no, you missed.
Fuck!
It.
I hella missed it.
All right, let's go, guys. Let's play this game for real, though. That Frodo.
Oh
you know
shit!
What I mean?
I got. I got fucking pinned already. Wow. That
That's
was a horseshit.
I killed him.
What
I killed Reinhardt though. With my drop fucking martyrdom grenades.
Don't hit her. Got the main.
Oh,
that bitch
something.
Is dead.
God damn it! I hit my right bumper.
Dude, where the fuck's that bitch coming from? All right, cool guys. We got
I don't know,
it.
But she dead.
She dead now. Dude, my nose itch is like hardcore. I don't know what the deal is. I would do that. Jesus Christ.
Fuck, God damn it!
I was gonna ult, but then I got jumped by that mage, so I'm saving the ult. I'm gonna come back and I'm gonna use it. I'm coming back. When I get in there, I'm gonna use it, guys.
Fuck yeah.
They have a torn turret. I hear it, I just don't see it. I need help.
We're coming in. What the hell? One shot? Really? Full health, one shot.
Got the Zarya with my martyrdom.
Okay.
Fuck yeah. Good job.
As soon as I get in there, I'm dropping my ult.
Don't, like, not as soon, to make sure there's things on the point there.
Well, no, not on the point. To keep them off the point.
Wow, Living Cole just fucked me.
Like right now. Justice rains from
above. Time to raise
my ATM.
Whoa.
Damn it, that tracer came up behind me and killed me. Damn, who the fuck's doing all like all the damage? That dude hella jumped off the edge. Oh god.
Like everything's at one hit. Everything is at one hit in there because of me. Just one hit it. Now it's not.
Wait a second. Cut the door down.
Get out of here, bitch. Ah! Oh! Fucking bitch ass tracer.
Tracer's stuck. Yeah, bitch.
Cool. Good job, guys. Boom. Good job. Alright guys, you guys ready? I'm going on the left side.
I'm gonna go right down the middle.
Alright.
I'm gonna meet the D.Va here. Make the D.Va my bitch! She's got a healing orb on her now. Lucio my bitch!
Aw, Tracer. Don't shoot her. Dude, that Tracer's picking me off, man. Someone needs to do something about that bitch ass straight hard. Never mind, the D.Va got her.
She's staying away from me because she knows I'll kill her.
You know, one time I hit Tracer off the edge and she fucking like just rewinded like a bitch. Didn't even take the death.
Oh, I do that shit all the time.
Yeah, it's annoying as fuck. I would just take the death!
No, I will not take the death! That is one reason why I love Tracer on Illinois 2. Because of fucking UCL. Wow. Tracer, where is she?
Up here.
Oh, he dropped a beat, but I don't know what he dropped a beat for. Wow! People letting out Hanzo kill us all.
Ah. Oh.
No, he.
What a waste of a special. I held a waste of that special. We just gotta go and take it back, guys. Come on, let's go take it back. We gave it to him.
Yeah, we did.
That tracer's pretty good, though. He keeps fucking finding me, and that shit's really annoying.
What the fuck?
Find you and stay away from me because we're both attacking at different spots. So she's staying away. Because every time I've come in contact with her, I fucking hate her. Wow, I couldn't go anywhere. I was fucked. Giving people 3 seconds to get away from that shit sucks. Come on, we gotta get this thing back.
God dang it!
There she is, she's gone.
Like that fucking soldier's almost dead.
Wow!
What do you do? Ult on you guys?
Back into the fray. Yep.
Fuck out of here, Lucio. Got the Zarya dead. Target eliminated. Get on the point. Take it.
Got it.
Fuck yeah.
Really need to go super bad.
God damn it, I can't get up there. Justice rains from above. Best soldier. That's a second too late. My soldier's almost dead.
He's gone.
Alright, cool. I'm going back in there.
Nice.
Round two. Oh, we got it.
Fuck you.
Fuck yeah.
Yeah.
I was kind of scared that we weren't going to take it back.
Right? Yeah, for like a minute, for like a good solid like minute, I was just like, no.
Damn. Take this one.
I don't know if I can hit this one. You got this
big mission coming up. Neil, yeah.
No.
Oh, you would have hit it if you didn't hit right here. Ready for combat maneuvers. It was dropping.
Five. Dropping like a deuce.
Alright, let's go do it.
Alright. Hey, be fucking careful really? Of Lucio on this one.
Oh, where am I?
Okay, no shoot.
What?
Killed that bitch.
So the Genji just killed me with my own C4.
Yeah, he did. Oh, fuck! That Genji killed me too, and yes, he can. As long as he fucking.
Wow, Genji killed me.
Yeah, the Genji killed
me. That Junkrat might have got the last little touch on me, but the Genji is the one that killed me. You feel that?
What the fuck?
Dude, why won't that guy fucking die?
Oh! Wow. Lucio. Excuse me
for dropping in. Ha! Die, bitch. Oh, let's break it. Killed him.
Thank God. There's a Zarya on the point.
Fuck! Oh my God, dude! He did not even fucking look at me. Just turned around instantly and hooked me like a fucking bitch.
Wow, he just hooked me too! So he just hooked you and then turned around and hooked me.
Yep. Yep.
It needs to get nerfed. If it's gonna do that, it needs to do no damage.
Got the Genji.
Okay, cool.
Ooh! Fucking what?
Wow. That's Zarya. There's nothing to counteract her, so, you know.
Yeah, Zarya really pisses me off.
When her shields go up, everybody pumps damage into them.
Back online. This one's a little bit harder, because I can't... I'm going to go on the front side. That's the side that, they get all keep on going, and I figure if I meet up with them, I might make it harder.
That was awesome. It's gonna be a long game.
I don't care. I killed her. Azaria's dead. Just get in there, guys.
He dropped a beat again?
We just gotta hold it. I have an ult. I can clear it. We just gotta hold it.
I have an. I'm holding it. As long as. Wow. Never mind. No one else was here to block the damage.
That blows.
I got fucking murked out.
No one there was on old damage. Well, we're going back to one of the matches we already won. So.
Yeah, this one here was just as hard.
No, our first one we won easy.
Yeah, first one. Because I was able to fucking fly.
This isn't the first map?
No, this is the second map.
Oh, yeah. I didn't even look out the door yet.
Alright, guys. We got it. We got it. We got it. We got it.
We got it. I mean, we had it the first time. Who cares how hard it was? We still had it.
Oh, fuck you and all your bullshit, dude.
Where's that Genji?
Come on, get that point.
Got it. He's dead.
Yeah.
Thank you. I hit him in that. I hit him a little bit. Not. Push off.
Oh,
Alright, I got my ult, I'm dropping it. Got him!
Fuck that bitch. I need health like hardcore. Oh, well that's health. Much better. Tracer. That's funny, they have a Bastion over there. What a waste. What a fucking waste.
That was a waste of a switch.
I know, right? What a waste of a switch. Jesus Christ.
Fucking idiot.
Oh, shit. What did he do? Wipe out the whole team with that nuke? Oh, this one. I ran away, dude. I said, fuck that. Oh.
She even shot him a couple times on the way down.
Just fucking like watched it like, oh hey, look at that. Oh shit, 39 eliminations, 32 objective kills, what?
Damn dog.
That was a good one.
That golden objective kills, that was a good fucking match, man.
Another.
And another one. Another one.
And another Damn. One. And another
Almost
one.
1400. I'm getting it back. Alright, well, thank you for watching. Drop a like. Subscribe. Let me know what you think. Have a good night.